cooks off the gunpowder, and the whole thing goes kabam! Look on your face was priceless.
Damn near blew my hand off.
Which is why you won't be touching the new one. Traded this guy one of my homemade batteries for it.
The ones that explode when you use them?
Hell, he doesn't know that. Come on! Domain's gonna leave the gun in the parking lot a few blocks from here. Hey, Cole, you know what I miss? Pizza. Big sloppy slice, dripping with grease and pepperoni. And payday. Having a big fat wad.
This ain't pizza.
Yeah, I'd settle for some hot water.
What the fuck?
Hey, remember that time we were coming home from Duffy's?
Runnings.
And I had to take a leak? And that bike cop was yelling at me to
put the hell yeah, glitched inside the bike's. The bicycle fence.
He told me to put up my hands. While he's fumbling around, I jump back in and we take off.
Hold on a minute. Alright, that might work better.
Awesome!
Share awesome until we run into a wall of cops.
Like I said, awesome! Bummer we won't be able to do anything like that again.
Yeah, not unless some genius invents a car that doesn't explode when I sit in it.
Are we getting a freaking morning jog? What the hell's going on here? Everyone else is running too. Where are they running from? They're running from gangs or something? So when I'm aiming, it's actually harder with the inverted controls, but when you're just moving, it's easier, so. I don't know, it's a trade-off. I wish they would have it specific.
Come on! He told me he was gonna leave it under a car. I figured it'd be the only one. I'll never find it.
Stand back. I got an idea.
It's gonna blow the hell out of the cars. Oh. I just blew up every single car. What do you want from me? Oh, over here, maybe? Freaking controls. There we go. I just blew up every single car and I can't find it. I wasn't pressing the right button. There it is.
Hellacious! Hell, I didn't know you could do something like that.
Yeah, me neither. There was the surge.
Hey, man, you don't look so hot.
Trained all the time.
There's fucking blood spurts over my spleen. L3.
Let's
see.
Someone takes all of Brewski's.
Cole, you there?
Hey, babe.
Did you hear they dropped some food?
Yeah, Zeke and me are heading over there.
How are you feeling?
All right, I guess. Powers are all over the place. It used to be I could barely power a light bulb. Now I'm jumping off of buildings, frying the junk on Zeke's roof.
You jumped off a building? What were you thinking?
Relax. I'm fine.
Just take it easy. After what happened to Amy, I couldn't...
Amy from the video game Amy?
See you guys at Archer Square.
Referring to
I
that.
Love you.
You too.
What if I just kill these people? Can't do it. Isn't there like a good ending and a bad ending in this game too? They let you choose like a good karma or a bad karma shit. I might do a good karma. I usually do that in my first run.
I didn't do anything to you.
I didn't do anything, man. So, why is it always your left hand? You can't do your right hand. Seems to be a lot of electrical stuff. Press X to jump and to steer toward ledges. It's almost like Assassin's Creed, you gotta jump up ledges. What the f- Oh, here we go. Spider-Man! He is like Spider-Man. Holy shit. Rusty metal disintegrates when hit with an electrical blast. Look for things that you can shoot and destroy. What is all that stuff? Look like bombs.
Damn. Too late.
Those look like bombs.
That's where I caught my first sight. The Reapers. Before the blast, they were just a bunch of junkies dealing drugs. Now, they own the Neon District.
Oh, what?
Taking whatever they want.
Why do you gotta be so cruel? Defeat the Reapers, press square after jumping, use the Thunder Strike. Takedown, 5 experience.
Dang, those freaks are brutal!
Shockwave.
It's chow time.
I didn't think that was food. Those are bombs.
A lot of food here. Enough to feed the three of us for weeks. Maybe longer. But if I fry a couple people in the crowd, the rest will run away. All ours. But some of these guys might starve.
Aha, here's the karma. Karma moment. Let the pedestrians take the food or shoot them and keep all the food for yourself. Nah, I'll be a good guy. I won't kill anybody.
I got one open. Let's eat.
Good action. Good act enhances your good reputation. Your Your rank is now Guardian. Important! Your karmic state is tracked on the curved blue and red meter. Evil actions such as hurting pedestrians give you evil karma. Oh, and I got a trophy. Controversial good actions give you blue. Blah, 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 blah. All right.
Hey, Trish.
Oh, I'm so glad you got the food down. These poor people are starving.
Just doing what I can. Someone had to help them.
Those idiots dropped us canned prunes. Now who the hell would want to eat this crap?
Take a look at this, Empire City. The park you're seeing was taken by security camera near ground zero. This is the mystery of our city, our lives. Someone from your family died? Well, now you know who's to blame. If you know anything about this guy, let me know. Because we're going to get the word out on this terrorist. Whoever he is, we're going to make him pay.
What? I didn't do anything.
Ever been called a terrorist?
Yes.
All I remember from that day is going to work.
Yes, and running for I am the leader of Al-Qaeda.
That video, though. How'd I get that package? Why would I deliver
it? Package?
For who? Regardless, the consequences are everywhere.
It's like a comic book.
Whatever there'd been between Trish and me was gone. She didn't say a word. No emotion, nothing. Just walked away. By then, people nearby were starting to recognize me. It was going to get ugly. Even Zeke was giving me weird looks. He and I made quick plans to meet up at Stamps Bridge. Try to get out of town. Just hope he shows. It's right now. I'm a little short on friends.
I need speed, like Keanu Reeves. First glimpse, mission complete. Your actions have made you more heroic. Based on your performance in the previous missions, we've promoted you to the hard difficulty. Oh my god, you can change the game difficulty at any time by going to the options. Options. So, that's kind of funny. The game thought I was so good at this that they promoted me to hard. Now we're doing medium, fuck it. How do I run faster?
You're gonna kill me!
Powers. What is this? Good. Righteous Blow restores a moderate amount of energy time you successfully hit an enemy. Oh, I just bought it. I have 145 left, and how much does this cost? Defeated enemies have a chance of...
Go, you bastard!
You're gonna taste me doing some manners, punk!
Damn it! I gave you the proof! Leave me alone!
Huh. Are we... How do I get health back?
Listen, man! I'm almost to the bridge. Since everyone here hates your guts, we gotta get out of town. Pronto, Mike.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, I guess you can't go in the water.
Listen, man. I'm almost to the bridge. Since everyone here hates your guts, we gotta get out of town. Pronto, Mike.
I'll meet you there. And Zeke, thanks for watching my back.
Sure, man. I ain't about to do anything that might piss you off. See ya.
Aha, here it is. Let's go up a building. This is the building. This is my home. This is the home I was just in. Yes. We are becoming more powerful. stuntman. Pizza man.
How do I escape? Every time I go out in public, there's always dudes shooting me.